we set up at Skakuza. Very nice site we got here. But we were here early. Place for our clothes on the left, bed in the front, table over here. When it's raining or cold outside, we can sit there. Made a rack to put on the above the kitchen here, like our old trailer head. Handy for glasses and odds and ends. Cut that down to a single basin because I made a whole new dish rack, wash basin with a bigger basin. That's for washing your face and that in the morning. Right in the open, eh? Beautiful sunset after chasing the wild dogs all afternoon. They made two kills. The hyenas pinched one, we're not sure about the other one. Are you sleeping, boy? Thinking of all the hardships. What are we doing? Oh, okay.
Aren't you hungry?
Yes, I am.
I see this draw sticking a little bit.
What draw?
The thingy sticks. it's gone out of line.
For me, okay, good. So I can break them in half. But...
yes, exactly.
Good. How were the wild dogs yesterday?
Jeez, they were magic, eh?
Watching them.
How was the one that ran across the road and its ears were folded flat back?
I've never.
And the buck just went. Never seen
them.
The
never seen an impala running so fast, eh?
Yeah.
It was a good afternoon's wild dog hunting. Like they had two kills, eh?
Yeah.
Hyenas got the one kill, and I don't know what happened to the other one, whether they feasted on it.